Here's how to get Shroud wood in Enshrouded. First of all, you have to go into the Enshrouded place, so it's covered with this thick fog, and you have to find some trees. So if you cut down trees in the Enshrouded place, you will get Enshrouded wood. So let's quickly cut down this tree. Let me just show you. And now that the tree is cut, you can see we just got our Enshrouded wood. So here we have our Enshrouded wood. Now that you have your Enshrouded wood, go and watch this video to see how to farm tons of metal scraps.